I didn't even tell my parents that I was pregnant. I sent them an email, and I didn't even add the words of I'm pregnant or I'm having a baby. All I said was, I'm moving into Shifra.
Shifra Homes is a maternity home located in Burlington for young, pregnant, homeless women between the ages of 16 to 27. I started Seeds of Hope in 2013. What I found was that it was wonderful to be able to provide all these services to the young women and babies while living in the residence, but it was really important to keep holding their hand in this journey to ensure their success.
I experimented with drugs all throughout high school, didn't get my high school, got kicked out of two different high schools, but I moved in with my boyfriend, and shortly after I moved in, I got pregnant. And we hid my pregnancy for about 7 months.
We want to break the cycle of poverty, abuse, neglect, whatever the circumstances that these young women have been coming from, and to make sure that they have a bright future and that they're given every opportunity like every other child. And by having all these supports and services, so not only the only maternity home in Burlington and area, but having that connection to support them once they leave and making sure that they know how proud we are of them and how much we're rooting for them to succeed and to be able to live successful lives. There is a lot of stigma for these young women, so there are a lot of barriers to break. And if they have that confidence, which they gain through living here and through all the support that they have, the world is their oyster. I would like to sincerely thank the Brilliant Business Circle and tell them how grateful Shifra Homes is for their support so that we can continue to provide seeds of hope to these young women and their precious babies.
I just wanted to thank all the businesses that have made life in Shifra and outside of Shifra possible. Moving out into the world with a child is a lot more stressful than being on your own, because you have this whole other being relying on you at all times. And with Seeds of Hope and the BBC, things like that are possible for not just me, but a bunch of other girls who are still lined up waiting for a bed. I'm one of the lucky ones, I suppose, who got the bed, who got the spot, who got the love, the attention, the help and support. And I'm so thankful.